second phase po, although I cannot present something concrete yet, but with this development, we will be proposing in our 2020 budget the survey for the barangays not covered by the untitled. However, if we can request sana the help from DNR, if they could provide us the technical expertise in the survey. Kasi sa amin po, like any government agencies, we need to pass through all the approvals, budget, procurement, and all those things. But if we can seek the help sana of the city mayor, the DNR.
Question, how much is the cost of the survey on this?
Actually, for the four untitled properties, for this type of, we still need to do some estimates. But what we did to the what is spent for the title properties, I think we reached already 4 million.
4 million?
Yes, po.
Wala ba kayong pera sa BCDA? 4 million? MOE?
Anyway, Congressman, we will still be proposing this for our 2020 budget.
Okay. So, isama na natin and I'll see to it will be included in the budget. You include it in the NEP and I'll see to it that when we deliberate in the committee, we'll have the support.
Thank you, Congressman.
Don't make that as an excuse anymore.
Yes.
Gawin natin ngayon. So, how long will the survey take? For the untitled properties.
I believe.
If you get the budget today, okay, how many months will you complete the survey?
With the full cooperation, sana with everybody.
Okay, what yung full cooperation? You are responsible?
I will give it a 2-month period.
Two months, yes. Patatapos yun?
Yes, sir.
So, after
procurement po.
After the 30 days or within the
after procurement po, kasi mag-early procurement.
Hindi, total na yan. Huwag mo lang, kasi baka, ilang from approval of the budget to ilan?
3 months. Just
3 months. Pag 3 months, we can already see.
Result. Yes, sir.
Okay, so, sige. How much do you need? I will ask Vince Diso to approve it. Magkano?
I'm sorry, sir. I cannot come up with the figures right now. We'll do an estimation.
4 million right yung last time?
Probably, baka we will reach more than 6 kasi mas
6 million, okay. Can we po ask Vince Diso to allocate that? You need 6 million for the survey. Kompleto na yan.
Yes, sir.
And you will finish it in 3 months.
For the phase 2.
Okay. O yun, narinig nyo yun. Documented yan.
Kailan nyo kailangan yung